guys so far? What the fucking shit is up? Literally dare all of you to bring your mom to my dressing room after the show with her clothes off, no panties, no bra, squirting coconut oil, vibrators, lubrication, no panties. Who here comes from a broken home, divorced parents? Want to let you know, it's your fault. Your parents were young and in love. They thought, let's have a kid. You came out, giant disappointment. They thought, okay, it's just a phase. You're gonna get better. You didn't get better, and in fact, they saw the sock on the floor, and they found the pubic hairs on the shower wand, and they knew what you were up to, and they had no idea how to go on after that. So let's all put up our cell phone flashlights. Each one of these represents a home that you wrecked. Here we go.
Sense it all.
ago I was sick with cancer, and now I'm here with all you. Fuck yes. I'll remember this for the rest of my life. This is a new song. Here's an old song. Shit.
Thank you.
2022.
Thank you.
We're back. This is the encore.
Just wanted to film a quick like recap of the concert. I just got to work, so it's gonna be little, but oh my god, what a dream come true. I've never been able to see Blink in person, and for it to be their biggest headlining show of all time and to be at SoFi again after so many years, it was just so magical. And they played all the hits, and they opened with my favorite song, which is Feeling This. So I was really, really excited. It was so great. I love the merch that I got. Yeah, such a great concert. Let me know if you went. I love Mark Hoppus so much. It was so great. I will see you again soon with another vlog. Let me know if you have any questions. Sorry this is rushed, but I had such a great time, and thanks for watching this, and I hope you have a great day. Bye.